13 punch combo.
PK?
Morty!
Hey, buddy! Wait, wait, wait. How you doing?
What's up, man? How you doing?
So how's life?
Pretty good. Just trying to pay my way through school without, you know, daddy's money and everything.
Ouchie, buddy. I wish I was poor like you. But I heard you got a lot of money from that accident.
Yeah.
That's it? Dude, you need more money. I mean, look at what you're wearing. You gotta look classy, schmancy. Look, I got another idea. I've been hearing about this fight I can get you into. It's really good odds.
Man, I don't know about getting back into the boxing scene. I mean, I still have a slight concussion from the last mining accident.
That's not important. 500-1, buddy.
That's bullshit, Maury. Which fighter's gonna give me 500-1 odds?
Okay, so I talked to this guy who knows a guy who knows another guy who knows a girl who knows a guy named Joe Lewis. And I've heard he's like some heavyweight champion or something, but 500-1.
The heavyweight champion? I'm gonna get knocked out in the first round, Maury.
Excuse me for taking a picture. I will call it Boy on a Rock. My name is Professor von Vollenstein.
I'm PK.
You can call me Doc. I am too old and you are too young for Professor this and Mr. that. What is my name?
Doc.
Absolutely. 11 out of 10.
It's getting late. I better start getting home.
We will see each other again, PK.
Doc! Oh, honey, are you okay?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, I'm fine.
Who are you talking to?
Jesus.
Aw. I've had a few conversations with him myself.
Hey, buddy. Good fight, right?
Yeah.
Lost me all my money? That was your plan all along, right?
How'd I do?
Oh, you did good. You lasted 15 seconds, I'd say.
Huh. That's what she said.
Oh,
he knows.
Did I at least hit Joe Lewis?
It was a two-hit fight. He hit you, and then you hit the floor. It was a good fight, buddy. You doing okay? I saw you get hit pretty hard in the head.
Yeah, I'm doing better. Getting better.
Severe concussion?
It's all right.
Let's see you walk. Walk to me, buddy.
I just get dizzy, that's all.
Okay, keep coming. Okay, now practice a little swing. Come on, 13 punch combo. Okay, you seem ready. Okay, I got this fight for you, buddy. It's against some kid in South Africa.
Someone in my league, at least, please.
Yeah, don't worry. They gave me 2-1 odds.
As long as I can make some money on this fight, man.
Yeah!
It's nice to see you, Piskov. Ready for another beating? I got your name on my fist.
Remember, BK, you can do anything you set your mind to.
Come on, PK. Get up. Fight's about to start.
Fighting out of the red corner, we got the judge, weighing in 300 pounds. Versus out of the blue corner, we got PK, weighing in 150 pounds.
Come out.
What's up? La 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 la, me and Grant Fletchuk. La 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 la.
Hey, Piskov, it's time for your daily punishment. Let's go. Get on the tree!
Run, Grandpa Chuck, run! Run, Grandpa Chuck, run! No, don't do it, kill me! No, Grandpa Chuck, no! No, Grandpa Chuck!
Oh, you want some more of this, Piscoff? You want some more?
That's what's up!